हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट रैक एंड पिनियन स्टीयरिंग सिस्टम एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 297068A। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ इट वर्क। सो दिस इज द रैक एंड पिनियन स्टीयरिंग सिस्टम। सो दिस इज द स्टीयरिंग एंड दीज आर द टू व्हील्स ऑफ द कार। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज रैक एंड पिनियन स्टीयरिंग सिस्टम। So a rack and pinion steering system consists of a pinion which is also known as a circular gear with a rack which is known as a linear gear. The system works by converting a revolving motion into linear motion. Most cars, small trucks and SUVs come equipped with a rack and pinion system rather than the recirculating ball steering found in larger trucks, larger SUVs and other heavy duty vehicles. While a rack and pinion system might seem complicated according to advanced auto parts, it is simply a gear attached to a toothed bar. The bar attaches to a set of tie rods. A generating rack is a rack outline used in the design of a generating tool, such as a hob or a gear shaper cutter, to indicate the details and dimensions of the teeth. Simple linear actuators often consist of some combination of rack and pinion. The shaft rotation of the pinion is powered by hand or by a motor to create linear movement. Now we will see how this rack and pinion steering system works. So when I rotate this steering wheel in clockwise direction, you can see the wheel's movement in the right direction. And when you rotate this in anti-clockwise direction, the wheel's movement will be in left direction. So that is how this rack and pinion steering system works. When you rotate this steering wheel in clockwise direction, the movement of wheels were in right direction, and when you rotate the steering wheel in left direction, so the wheels movement will be in left direction like this. So you can observe the wheels movement by rotating this steering wheel. So that is how this rack and pinion steering system works. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this equipment, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.